You're a ninja.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So, this is episode one of our Terraria Hardcore 1.3 playthrough. I'm joined by Flik, Good Rory, Kirk, also known as Kort, Dracovian, SoulFood, Grinning Owl, and maybe Thaxar later on. Did I forget anybody? And SoulFood. I think, if I forgot his name.
No, there's a creeper at the door, we're doomed.
Yep.
It's Johnny.
I'll let him in.
Okay.
He's not blowing up yet, though, so it's fine.
No, it's
let's go.
This is just bad, except the shimmy T-Rex.
What do you mean, let's go? What are we doing?
I don't know.
Yeah, I was just about to explain the rules. Okay. So, a lot of us are noobs, but the goal is we have two hardcore characters, or we will have two. That way, if you die once by something stupid, you still can go and play again one more time. That was mainly for me, because I die by traps a lot. The goal is, yeah, if you die twice, you're out. You can be a ghost, I think, is what they put in this one, where you actually can ghost people. I'm not sure how that works, but we'll find out.
Oh, like in Sonic All-Stars Racing, whatchamacallit?
Transformed.
Sure.
Are you using a pickaxe to mine snow?
Yeah, you use a pickaxe for just about everything in this game.
That crap would work in Ark.
Okay, the goal we have is to kill every boss. That's the ultimate goal. I'd like to at least kill two without everybody dying.
I'm assuming one of us is going to die in Cthulhu Eye.
It's guaranteed.
Someone's probably gonna die before you even get to the bosses.
Well, yeah, probably. Someone's gonna fall off a high place and die. Most likely me.
Is the first armor made of wood?
You can make armor out of wood.
Yes, you can.
You can make armor nearly out of anything.
We have a snow biome to our right, where you are. That gives some different kind of wood than a normal biome. That's a little bit better.
Yeah.
Good old boss.
And if you have any questions, you can always ask our resident experts, Dracovian and Rory, I guess.
Yeah, I'm old school expert, though.
No, he doesn't care.
I played this back in the old days, before maps.
Okay.
Before maps?
Yeah, that was new.
Before maps.
People are putting adventure maps in.
And we're joined by Twitch as well, but I can't really watch Twitch right now because my laptop only has one monitor because it's a laptop.
If you're panicking because you're low in health and you have something like a mushroom health potion in your bar, press H and shoot heal you.
Okay. We should probably stick in groups. There's seven of us. Group meta.
I'm gonna kill a penguin.
If I hit up,
just click up.
This penguin's more resilient than I expected.
It's a damn penguin.
Penguin.
How the heck did you get 10 gold?
He found it
from a chest.
Breaking pots.
If you break a pot or if you open a chest, there is a very small something like loot goblins in Diablo. There is a chance they open ports to the realm of greed.
Okay. Also, I've been told before we started streaming that I'm not allowed to have any explosives, apparently.
Why?
Because he's American.
Oh. Good thing I'm Canadian.
Canadarian, yeah.
Yeah, there we go.
Nah. Also, the last time he had explosives, he blew up the entire house, plus himself.
As a proud Jamaican, I find that offensive.
Okay. Our main goal for right now is to...
do stuff.
Get armor, which you get by mining stuff. I'm also not going to be looking for Sky Islands. I die a lot doing that.
Yeah, that's really risky.
And how'd you make those rope things?
Until we find, like, horseshoes.
Oh, but, you find them.
Yeah, I think you can make them later on, too. Like, maybe?
You have to have the weaving stand.
Yeah.
Hmm.
If you press escape, to your, like, the bottom left where it says crafting, you can click the crafting window and that, like, camera, and it will show you all the things you can craft at this moment. The only thing we started off with that you wouldn't normally start off with was the crafting table.
Okay. Which,
that's actually super easy to craft anyway.
So. Yeah, that's the first thing you craft with. And we were like, that'd be fine to start with. Now,
Apropos wants to know what Wheels is like, Rory.
Oh, it's great. I'm not there right now, but it's great.
Oh no, I'm getting attacked by a slime.
What do you mean you're not there? You're Welsh, aren't you?
No.
Yeah, he's super Welsh.
Everyone thinks I'm Welsh, because Twitch thinks I'm Welsh.
And Twitch is law, so therefore you're Welsh.
I should not be alone.
I don't remember when that came law.
SoulFood should not be alone. SoulFood is digging deeper and deeper into the ground without
That's
any...
That's fine.
I hope they added the bell rock.
Well, I don't know, but in the expert world, I was running into these granite guys.
Got a shiny award?
Granite is, you have new...
Oh, the granite elementals? Oh, they're so bad now.
Oh yeah, those things like were killing me.
Oh, it's a thin copper, that's why.
Also, I got hit by a freaking ice
Granny
slime.
Yes.
Okay.
I think he's thinking of a different role. Did he play too much Cookie Clickers?
I was saying we need teamwork, and I decided to go off on my own and look for stuff.
That's how it works.
No, it's alright. As soon as I have what I need, I'm going to go solo exploring.
I'm trying to find a spear, so I'm looking through for like chests and stuff. Ow, freaking ice slime is gonna kill me.
Picks and whatnot degrade and have to be replaced.
They do not.
No, they do not. You will want to upgrade them, though.
Yeah,
you have to upgrade because there are certain things that you can't break through with crappy picks, aren't there?
No, we already got a.
Why am I closest to dying of all of us?
Because I went and healed myself.
Because Scrublord.
Because you guys are doing crazy stuff while I'm just running around. I'm probably going to be the first person to run into Crimson and just die. Wait.
Yeah, I ain't helping you if you get that.
Oh god, I found it, No, no,
you're wrong. You found the Crimson.
Ow.
Is that an enemy?
No, that's a place that's like hell.
The Crimson is a place and the enemies will literally tear you apart until you have armor. And even then they probably will steal you.
I'm just, thankfully, none of them followed me, but...
don't count on it.
If they did, I'm doing my number one strat of building a wall. Oh no, building a wall around me. And I'll just sit here while you guys try to save me.
Oh no, we won't save you. You'll be dead.
No, you're done for.
Hey, you can't kill the Grim Reaper.
Can't even try hard enough.
Tell that Discworld book about killing death.
I actually loved the Discworld
book. Hogfather, wasn't it?
Did Death actually die in that one, though?
No, an assassin attempted to kill Death.
Oh yeah, balsa wood armor.
Mr. Tiatami, if I remember correctly.
Okay. I'm safe. I'm surrounded by...
So you think.
I'm surrounded by slimes, but I'm safe.
A balsa wood sword. It's stronger than copper. There's reasons.
Really?
Yeah, a balsa wood sword is more powerful than a copper sword.
It's good to know.
I need a...
Although, the balsa wood sword's a proper sword.
You have to have a lot of materials, Kort.
Yeah.
Hello, CR.
Hello.
That's not what CR sounds like.
He likes to sound like that.
Yeah, he wishes he sounds like that.
He probably does.
Yeah,
that's
probably
saying it. He's probably saying it just like that right now.
He's probably like, oh, I wish I could say that. By the way, Dracovian, I'm probably boxing you in right now so I can get up.
I got myself in a bit of mesh,
Are these things here usable?
What?
At the house, these things. They weren't here before. The things I'm standing in front of.
Yes, those are usable. When you go near them, hit escape. Press escape, it adds extra stuff to the actual stuff that you've got.
Yeah, that's how it works. Like, once you build the things, it automatically adds to your crafting ability.
Oh god, ice.
And Kovian already found an HP thing.
Yes.
Ah, fucking lag!
Yeah, I got a little bit of lag earlier. It's to be expected with the fact that there's 7 of us.
Yep.
Alright, I have some copper bars. What can I turn that into?
You can make it into a copper sword.
Weapons, depending if you've got enough.
Do Do I need to make it into plating first?
Nope, you just make the bars and you can make it straight into what you need.
I'm not seeing those appear.
You might need more bars.
Yeah.
Oh.
How many do you have?
Oh, no.
I have 5.
Okay, well, where's Flik?
I'm here. Teleported. Okay. Did you get a mirror?
No, they have recall potions. Shit! No, I only have one left.
Okay. Can everybody get out of the way of Flik so I can give him this?
I'm standing on the edge here.
There you go. Try to make a, actually, yeah, no. Maybe a helmet? You might be able to make a helmet with that.
How many?
It takes a lot to make, like, barely anything.
You need at least 20 for a helmet.
Damn.
Yes. Yep. Can see a copper broadsword.
So, yeah, that'll be the.
Broadsword is the sweeping ones. Short swords are the steady ones.
Yeah, I'd say make the broadsword. It's probably one of the best early games because the sweeping motion is so much better than the stabby motion.
Let's try that. Ah, yes. Okay.
Dracovian, really, really now.
What?
There's a hole over on the other side of the house.
Don't try to kill
it. Elevator.
Don't start an elevator yet.
Why don't we start an elevator?
Not episode 1, that's for damn sure.
I think you'll find that's the best time to start an elevator. Because then you start ahead of schedule.
And then
use that star thing.
Here's the issue with starting an elevator this early. We have no way to protect ourselves from falling and dying terrible deaths.
Exactly. That's a perfect thing for elevator.
You use ropes. If you fall, you just stay close enough to the ropes. If you then die, it's your own fault.
Or just stick a pool of water at the bottom.
with the lava.
Oh god!
Oh god!
Do I devour the star thing to get more mana or something? You said
you have to have 10 or
no, 10. Have 3. It's 3? 3 now.
Okay. You combine it.
When you get 3 of them, you can turn them into a mana star, and then you can use the mana star to give you more overall mana.
Okay.
Okay.
So I saw a bug thing over here with Rory. I'm not.
Let's go Operation Murderize the Bug.
No. You're in the desert?
No, we're not, apparently.
This could be a border. This could be bordering on desert.
Yeah, it could be.
Don't fight them. They will rip you high. They
hit
for
30. 30? Oh, that's nothing. Let's do it.
Operation Murderize the Bug, though.
You're my defense. Let's get back to base. I don't want to get dead. I don't want to get killed by zombies.
So at night, tougher enemies spawn.
Zombies and flying eyeballs.
And you gotta call them by the right name, otherwise CR gets angry.
Okay. I don't care.
Zombies.
Okay. Usually what happens at night is most people dig. So somebody
An eyeball.
Yeah. They're pretty fun. They're not that hard to kill. And
you need to kill them so you can then make the Cthulhu summoner.
Yeah, you need to kill them.
You probably find it from chests nowadays.
Yeah, most of the time it's chests. But I think we should all go down digging.
Extension's already begun.
Oh, who's building the extension?
Grinning Owl's building a dungeon, I think.
I'm surprised he's not trying to capture stuff.
That'll come later.
that's actually later. I don't have a cage yet.
Oh yeah, true. That's how we have Flik the Bunny.
Okay, so I'm just gonna dig straight down. Do feel free to build shafts off this though, because that would be super good.
Reaper, why are you going down while we already have one?
Because dig up, stupid.
I want to dig this way.
Digging speed has gone down by half because there's not a second person here.
I will take right.
I have torches.
I have torches.
I have torches. You don't get them.
I have a torch.
There we go.
Oh, Kort almost died.
Oh, Kort. Don't fall. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Can you not lay balconies that you can drop down?
There is wood platforms. Those you can use to drop down as well. And those are also you can use to get up. Do we have the stuff to make a campfire? We do.
Yeah. There is already. We don't need a campfire.
I'm building one anyway.
The fireplace acts like a campfire.
Oh, it does.
Don't want you icicle. Go away.
Okay, then.
I'll probably set up so that the first heart crystal I find actually turns into a lantern.
It has pretty good range.
Sounds like very dark.
Yeah.
There we go. That's better.
There we go.
Some torches.
I'm gonna dig this way. A lot of it... Dang it, I just destroyed our campfire that I put here.
Eh.
I have two campfires for some reason.
I'm just gonna dig to the right.
Get Rex Scrub.
Yep. A lot of it will start with digging, but once we start killing things and getting armor, it gets a lot more...
Hey, I've got Balswood armor. I'm invincible now.
I'm just waiting for a zombie to drop down in there with you guys.
Don't steal my shield from my whole part. I shot first. God damn it.
You guys have to share, jeez.
I don't know if I could trust you lot.
Yeah. Your biggest enemy is each other. Yeah.
Yeah, well, I just made 500 snowballs.
And the sky dragon.
Do those actually do damage?
Nine.
No, they don't.
Nine?
It does nine. Oh, that nine is whole of your damages.
That's actually pretty good.
That's more than buffed it. Arrow.
They actually buffed it last time I looked about 2 weeks ago. It was 2 damage.
Yeah. 9 with a 14% crit chance.
That's actually a pretty good weapon.
That's actually insanely good.
Flik, I think you're wearing your affinity set as an armor.
Probably. Oh, so is that buffing it then?
Probably. Yes, ninja, because you also have ninja stars.
Okay, I want it.
Okay,
big hole here.
Big hole. That's a good sign.
Oop. There's water in the bottom of it.
That's not a good sign, but let's go down anyway.
Yeah, you started buzzing.
Oh, I did?
You're part B.
Oh, look, another chest.
Oh, do you want to find the Queen Bee?
God dang it.
No,
not
Queen. No, stop
now. Just dig in towards the same area.
I think I might have bumped the USB cable a little bit. What's this? Ooh, sweet, okay.
Oh, the cavern.
Cave is good. It's safe in here. Just don't...
Okay.
You can't swim, though. So you kind of like...
Can't swim?
You sink, and then you can jump.
Yeah, and then you start drowning.
Yeah.
But, like, I have gifts for you.
Come that doesn't sound very good.
Come to me.
Oh, God.
Knife?
Soulful dish and knowledge.
There you go, Flik. You enjoy those.
Ooh, shurikens.
Yeah, swimming is just sinking and jumping underwater. You can't actually...
But,
you can get flippers.
Did you find a spear for me yet, Owl?
I don't like you.
Give it! Give it! It's mine!
There you go.
Yay!
And... Let's see, another heart crystal.
It's not a good one, but it's a spear.
Yeah, it's not a good one, but it's a spear. I mean, it's no trident, but...
Spears.
I want any lead you come across in trade.
The trident is really bad.
Hey. These things are awesome versus a bunch of zombies.
It's true.
The knockback.
Yeah, Town of Salem. That's not a bad idea for future.
Oh, Town of Salem? Oh, that'd be funny.
That is fun game.
I don't think I can stand that game.
Well, if you made a private server, it'd actually be really funny.
Or we could always try pretend you're X, Y, X, whatever the heck. I see a
like
light...
Like roleplay the character?
No, the Cards Against Humanity online game.
Oh, no, that's... No.
That brings out the worst of people.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that. That's a bad idea.
There's a light down here. I don't know why.
Yeah, I see that as well.
It might be an underground house.
I've got 400 snowballs.
Oh. Yeah, Rory, don't go down any further.
Yeah, I know, I can see it. I was trying to put a torch in there.
Wait.
I only have one torch left, so I'm holding that one.
It works.
I'm out of rope.
Yeah, rope.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought,
Kurt. Yep. Flik versus Cthulhu.
With 8 of us, you know, he might be able to do it.
I have a bow with 100 arrows.
Bad news. Since I already have 2 life crystals, there is a chance next night that Cthulhu will spawn.
Great.
I need lead so bad.
I think I found some lead right over here.
Did you start just murderizing
some? I got a little bit
murderized.
Okay, yeah, I think this is where Dracovian was at.
Oh, there
really?
Is Isaac Cthulhu as well. You big garden star. I want the star.
Yes, this is where I was.
Okay.
Here
we go. I got some more torches for you, Flik.
Good, because I run it.
Okay, here we go.
I'm trying to seal soul under here. Did you give me them?
I'm working on it. Hold on. Oh, it's because it's in my inventory. I can't give it. Hold on. There you go. I think SoulFood took it.
Oh, well, I was trying to kill him, so...
It makes sense.
Oh, thank God I didn't die.
Give the lid. Give me the lid. Give it to me. Give it to me. Oh, God, it's laying around.
I only got, like, one... It was one piece of lead ore.
Oh, you only got one?
That's
a piece. Oh, The eyes! The eyes are in the castle!
The eyes!
Is it like the bees? They birthed the eyes yet again. No, bees are worse. Oh, shit. The leg is killing me, and I shouldn't have smart mining on when swinging a pickaxe, because that's...
Okay. You can do it, Dracovian. We believe in you.
I don't think you should go further than that, and that fighting shall spawn.
Like what? Take this umbrella? The umbrella is actually useful in the fact that you won't... I don't trust where we're digging, Owl.
We're all kind of going in the same way, Marvin.
Don't dig down! Why'd you dig down?
Well, no, I just kept on going where everyone else was, but now there's not...
Holy crap, Reaper, you just killed me. You just killed me.
Hold on, I got you, buddy! Okay, come here.
It's like a disaster movie, you killed him!
Okay, holy cow.
This ain't Final Destination.
Jeez.
What are you talking about? We were perfectly fine.
I watched the Grim Reaper almost drown a creeper.
God.
Well, you didn't tell me there's a hole down here.
Oh.
I'm gonna avoid that spot just because I have a bad feeling about drowning.
Oh. That's why you should let Owl do things, because Owl always has a plan.
Owl always has a plan. Does that involve hooting?
Yes. Quite frequently, okay. Actually.
Okay.
New items, fox only. What?
I don't know. I can make rope, but that doesn't do much. Okay. Right. Well,
I'm gonna stay out of there.
The good news is we've gone over 30 seconds and nobody's died yet.
Other than that time you almost tried to kill someone. Rory, what are you doing?
Digging down.
The dwarves teach you nothing, you don't do that.
Diggy diggy hole.
But diggy, diggy, gotta hole. Dig down.
Dig down.
Note for you, there's actually hell.
Yeah, there is hell in this world,
yeah.
In this game.
Why do you think I'm going there?
Did you know that he adds the bell rock for your convenience?
Okay, I'm doing something differently.
I have no rope, so right now I'm kind of just doing it this way.
I have rope. Do you need some? I have...
Rope my torches.
I have 114 rope.
Then rope this tunnel.
Yeah, whatever you do, do not put things like this in the elevator. This is a bad thing to do. No,
yeah,
don't
I would
put
never do that on the elevator. Elevators are just straight down. Yes, but people are putting platforms in.
Yeah, don't put platforms on the elevator. It will kill you.
Yeah,
that was a elevator.
It's an elevator. Oh, so hell.
It goes right the way to hell.
Tell what this is.
No, this is not a elevator.
Well, that's what they're
saying.
I was putting platforms.
Yeah.
Also, you might want to grab the rope because I think I'm about to make water flood the tunnel.
That'll be fine.
And I'm not exactly doing it by accident either.
Really, Flik? I can see you digging straight into that.
I was just curious what would happen.
You'd kill the tunnel and now we can't use it.
Owl, you try to kill Owl. Again.
Again.
Owl and drowning.
That's what I think of your elevator.
This isn't the elevator.
Good, because I just flooded it.
Don't worry, hell will get rid of that water, right?
Actually, it does, yeah. Like, the water doesn't do anything once it gets down that low. It just evaporates.
Dying.
Yep. I'm going to go...
My own secret base
adventure.
Blackjack and hookers. You know what? Screw the secret base.
Right.
Well, I have my spear. I can kill everything. I'm
a
godlike.
I have a bolsa wood sword. I'm going to batter them to death with a...
Me and SoulFood are going to go fishing.
Gross.
This
has
no...
I don't have a fishing line, but we're going to do it anyway.
Without the fishing line.
I'm the Grim Reaper. I can do what I want.
As long as it concerns death.
Ooh, I found lead.
Well, so far, it has concerned death mostly. Mostly
no,
mine.
Not yet.
Attempted murder.
He's tried. He's tried very hard.
I have tried to kill people. Hey, we got the Wilbur guy.
Yes, finally. He sells rope. That's what I wanted.
He sells a miner's hat, too, if you have 10 gold.
I don't care about the miner's hat. I just want rope.
How can you not care about the miner's hat?
Because it's terrible. And it wastes an armor
60 copper.
But if you have no armor, it's great.
Why would you have no armor, though?
I have no armor. Just because I look like the Grim Reaper doesn't mean I don't have... I have armor of it. Wait.
So we have can't you rope? Cheat your own death?
Use thing?
You would think so. What, Flik?
I bought a rope, or do you have to buy like multiple pieces?
Hold right-click.
And what?
You can buy multiple stacks.
Alright, so it is multiple, right?
Yeah.
I thought it was one reusable one.
Purple Careful. Slime.
There is a slime.
Slims. So many slims.
Is it being just me again? It always is, isn't it?
Slings begins...
Oh, no.
What? I found the desert.
Don't go in the desert.
Why?
Is that where the giant megabug is?
I don't see any yet.
I think there are about a million. It's a hive.
Well, we avoided the hive.
They fly above the ground now. Okay. I was in the minecart. Minecart was not a good idea.
Yeah, the minecart got me killed in my last expert mode playthrough that I was doing. See, I found the hive. I think. Yep, found the hive. I'm digging.
Three, yeah. Two, one, die.
You should probably get more snowballs then, Kort.
Okay. I'm doing this for the good of our country.
Wait, are you killing yourself?
No, I'm covering the hive with dirt.
Is this lead? No, it's just coal.
Hi! I was exploring this little hole.
I'm halfway over the...
It's my hole now. Yeah.
So far, so good. Halfway over. No bugs killing me
yet.
Okay,
I don't want to go that way. I'm going to stop going right and go left instead.
Okay, I'm good.
There's nothing good on the left either.
Hey, I just covered up the bug hive. The bug hive is, yeah, it's better than the crimson, right?
Yeah,
not necessarily.
Ow. I just got hit for 18 damage. That hurt.
Nice.
My bolster and armor is not doing me as well as I'd hoped.
Oh, what? Somebody found a minecart already.
Yeah, don't go on the minecart. It takes you directly in the hive.
Takes you directly in the what?
Flashing.
A hive.
Into the hive. And then there was a sneeze.
Oh, that's high level.
That is kind of hilarious. You accidentally
Burn him
get
again.
On that.
He hasn't learned.
So, let me ask this. If you have been to the desert, why has no one taken the cactus for armor and weapons?
What do you think I'm doing?
Wait, cactus does armor and weapons now?
That's yep.
Awesome. Yes. It also, you can also make an entire house of cactus.
That's pretty cool, actually.
I'm going to go join you guys. The ride was awful.
Oh, wait. What the heck is a sand slime?
You never seen a sand slime?
It's
my
slime
made of shant. My powerful spear.
Oh, nice. You've been affected by bees again.
Oh, what the
heck? I don't hide.
Yep. It seems to.
No, go away, yellow slime. Don't like yellow slimes.
Racist.
I don't like the vultures trying to kill me. I should not be doing this alone.
Hello, merchant that's nowhere near the house. I'm confused.
Has nobody relocated his house point to the house that we have next to the house?
It should be, because right now he's just standing in a hole.
He will do that until we reload the world, or he dies and literally spawns in his house.
Yeah.
Okay.
See, I was shouting bees.
Bees!
Not the bees.
I see a bunch more copper, I believe.
Ow. Okay, I'm down to half health, or almost half health.
Oh.
No health potions.
Good job, Skeleton.
As long as nobody dies, we should be good, right?
No.
Oh, no! Oh, God, there's a giant earthworm here. Do not like.
Save me, Kort.
Oh yeah, they go straight into the bug hive.
I win.
Ah, nothing.
Okay. I'm walking back with all my cactus stuff. I should have enough pieces for a few things.
Does Sulfur have climbing claws? Yeah, he does.
There are so many enemies in this tunnel. Oh my gosh.
Which tunnel?
Why is Rory an alien? Because he made a bunch of pre-ready costumes.
Yeah, we found...
I picked alien.
Well, actually, SoulFood had them all, apparently.
Oh! Go away, sandworm! Holy cow! Nope, time to panic, gotta run.
Person watching the stream, or people watching the stream, will know what's going on. And it was about to happen. Take that.
It's like I'm hitting the snowballs out of your... firing arc with the backswing.
The sandworms are vicious.
What's down here? Oh, this is probably another place that people...
There's copper here, and it's mine.
So much greed.
There's a creeper going for it.
Ow.
It's okay, he almost drowned one time. And he's half dead. Probably take him.
I hear a worm.
Ow. Yeah, there's like 20 of them following me. I hope they get you.
Oh, let's move away from him then.
No, I got this, I got this. Worms are easy.
You didn't go down in the angle I was going, you've ruined it.
There, go
get
it.
At least the sandworm seems to stop following me.
Lily flicked with
go
the sandworm.
Away.
I have to fix the cave, you broke it.
I did break it. Oh god, there's a giant ant thingy that's going straight towards where Flik's hole is.
Yep. You guys enjoy
I've seen
that.
That part enough.
I do one damage. I'm doing one damage to this thing with the spear. I need backup.
I'm stuck in a hole.
I thought about that before wrecking my hole then. Oh wait, I shouldn't say that.
Oh god, he's literally gonna kill me, and he's following me all the way to home.
I got a worm who's doing the same thing.
Goodbye. No, don't come this way. Flik, he's going back, he's gonna kill you.
Ah!
The thing did 22 damage to me.
It's the end line charger, isn't it?
Yeah, and it's like right next to our merchant. I can't...
The merchant is replaceable.
Actually, the merchant's doing more damage to it than we are.
Yeah, the NPCs are pretty good at defending themselves now.
Oh, no, merchant's about to die. And... Oh, wait. No, he didn't die. Merchant survived. So whoever's on the left of our house, or... Yeah, left, is going to have a really tough time in that antlion thingy.
If you go down the tunnel I made, you can go down and round to avoid it.
Okay, that's probably a good idea. I distracted him so he didn't jump down the hole after you, because you were, like, in a dead end.
Sure you did. You weren't just running for your life.
Sure. Okay, did I get enough cactus stuff? What do I need to make cactus armor again?
Cactus.
You need cactus. Come talk to
everybody's
the...
Everybody's a
comedian. Come talk to this guy, Reaper. He'll tell you what you need.
I know, but I should have enough cactus, I would think.
Have you any teleporting powers?
You make it at the crafting table, not the anvil.
Oh, okay. That'd be it then.
Yo.
Ooh, cooking pot. Ooh, I don't want to make a cooking pot.
There we go.
Let's go back through here and see what horrible terrors await us.
Dang, the cactus sword does some damage.
9 damage.
Yeah.
And I got a large cactus. Increased size.
One more than my.
But I have this. This is better. Ding,
ding, ding, ding. I don't like that.
There you go. I got full cactus armor. Does anybody
want to... I said I would boomerang you, Flik.
There's an ice torch. Why is that a thing?
The blue torch.
Blue torch. Right.
Does anybody want a cactus weapon?
My dog
does apparently. I don't have a weapon right now.
Okay. If you guys come here, I can give you a free cactus weapon, because I have the spear, so I don't need it.
Is there a chest where we're putting stuff in?
Apparently, Dracovian took it.
I have a spare chest now.
Okay.
I shall bring it home.
Okay, let's see. Does anybody else want some more cactus weapons? Or anything?
Why is there a random crafting table just in the middle of nowhere?
I have no idea.
Someone? You know, I'm worried. Kort hasn't said anything about almost dying in a while.
He's busy making more snowballs.
Ah, crap. I fell down a hole. Let me.
As long as you didn't die.
I'm not dead.
Gravity is going to be our worst enemy. It really is.
There we go.
I think we need to expand our house a little bit. SoulFood is hacks.
I need a weapon.
You need a weapon?
I need a weapon.
Okay, notes, it's getting night.
Yeah,
I'm on my way back. I just passed the merchant.
I can make cactus stuff for days, apparently.
That's because you stole all the cactuses.
Is there a cactus yo-yo you can make?
Yo-yo?
No. You can make a wood one, the jungle one, and that's it. That's are the only things you can do without defeating a boss.
Now I'm doing this just to mess with people. Bam. Cactus bathtub.
Gross.
I don't know who'd want to take a bath in cactus. Got cactus parts? Okay. So I think we're ready to fight Cthulhu.
Yeah, we've...
No, you are incorrect. You are the most incorrect person.
Cactus door.
Fine, I'll go kill this penguin. Okay. Sorry about my Twitch chat, by the way. I just can't really see at all. I need
to get a conversation about Predator.
Okay.
Predator in.
Just Predator.
And Steam chat's talking about being blind.
Yes.
As you do.
At the crafting table here.
There are 5 enemies nearby, apparently. Didn't know the map did that.
Wait, what? Oh, yeah.
I'm telling you there are 5 enemies nearby.
Since when does that happen?
That you have one of those items. Someone has a radar that tells you how much items you have, and those items are shared when you're close enough.
Eyeball! I'm killing this thing.
I'm gonna stick one of the other chests in on a table.
So who's gonna be the person that sorts all of the chests?
Sorting chests is super easy. I'll do it, I guess.
I was about to say that Grinning Owl volunteered, so it's actually very good that he did.
Good, because I suck at sorting chests. I just throw everything. I'm like, I have too much crap.
How do I place bloody chest down? I can't even do it anymore.
You have to have space for one.
Sounds like SoulFood needs to get murdered so that then we all get rich.
It really does sound that way. Okay. So, I'm probably going to kill us all for doing this, but...
So we're fighting Cthulhu?
No, I'm just killing the eyeballs, but I open the door.
God. Kill Cthulhu.
That's to say, don't you summon Cthulhu?
Can't you hit them through the? Can you hit them through the ceiling with a spear?
No. Now if I poke a hole in the wall, I can do it. If you have like a 1x1 space that's open, you can poke things through it. It's awesome with the yo-yo. Why are there eyeballs?
Because they're Cthulhu's eyeballs.
It's a thing.
Technically,
weak eyeballs.
Technically, we can kill his brain too.
You're literally going to fight Cthulhu.
Think there is is that the new boss that they added?
Yeah. Kirk, can you move from the spot?
Then yes, we will be fighting Cthulhu. Yeah. Cthulhu's brain probably isn't that bad.
Who's Kirk?
Kort.
That's Kort.
Okay. Kort, can you move a bit?
Quack.
I think you picked up one of the platforms. Can you place it in that spot there?
I got the flower.
Okay.
We're actually doing pretty good so far.
There's not as much dying going on as I originally expected there to be.
That's because we're not getting ready. We're not getting to the dying portion of the show yet.
Okay, for a second there, Owl, I was like, well, there's one death right there.
Oh, yeah, you can go down the... Oh, my God. Okay. I'm gonna do something about this.
I'm gonna go down digging a little bit more.
Yeah, good luck with that. Flik flooded us pretty good.
Flik flooded? Yeah.
There's no proof of that.
There's video evidence of it.
Yeah, nah. Actually, there is. Okay. I'm gonna dig
video
down.
That famous spot at best.
It's alright, I can fix it.
Make wood armor if you can, or make cactus armor.
I'm gonna make a door.
I have a solution.
I was gonna do what you're doing now, just dig to that side a little bit and spread the water out more.
That's what I was thinking about doing, just spread the water out.
To make all the snowballs.
See, the problem is...
Oh crap, there's a cathedral in the house.
don't knock it into me!
You guys have
found a cave.
You found a cave? Sweet, I'm coming.
Yep.
We drained the water!
Where's the crafting table in this house?
You drained the water a little bit.
Is it mine?
It's still draining, apparently.
Yeah, there was a lot of water.
Oh yeah, because there's that whole other chamber that has to get empty.
Holy cow.
Careful, Flik, the water is draining.
I'm on the rope.
Okay, I have no torches.
I do.
Okay, good.
Alright. Oh, shoot!
Who's that staying up there?
Okay, watch out for traps. There are traps.
Yes.
That was mainly for Flik, because there's a lot of slime.
This ice is starting to get on my nerves.
You can come down here, Flik. We're safe-ish.
How'd you get back up, though?
Hold on a second. I'll fix that.
That'll do it.
I was gonna make some platforms. I'm coming, Owl.
That's good.
Not for me.
You're fine.
Does anybody have a potion or something that they can give me?
Nope.
I guess. Look out the way, soul food.
Just like one would be fine.
What is that?
Just in case I'm starting to lose a lot of health really fast, I can heal.
Ah, that's different.
Can you put a torch in the background?
You can't on this background.
Yeah, there's only certain backgrounds you can do, apparently.
Oop, I made a mistake. I made a big mistake. It's alright. I can fix this. Don't mind me. I'm fixing this.
I'll come down and help you. I'll save you.
No, it's good. It's good.
I know what you're doing.
No, that's not even what I was doing.
Yeah. I think this is gold, isn't it? Or is this just
bronze? That's gold.
I found gold! Oh no, it's copper.
Found gold.
Dracovian just made that water deeper, for the record.
Nabbit.
Hold on.
Dig up, soul food.
Yeah, dig up, stupid.
I'll be fine.
Reaper, why?
I got it! I'm alive!
Dick nabbit. Now we got another flooded cave system.
Well... Yay, at least we're alive. That's all that matters, right?
No, my topaz!
There we go.
Your topaz.
I'm also gonna hotkey my recall potion, so that way if
we
get...
Mine.
Ooh, slush here.
This is mine. It's mine.
Slush is really good if we can find that one stuff.
Yeah, and you were asking about slush puppy.
No, I was asking about hush puppies. There's a difference. Apparently.
No, what's a hush puppy then?
Okay, ready? Here we go. Dracovian's gonna die. I actually didn't mean. I didn't know you dug down. You can make that.
Thanks.
So.
God,
there's a surprisingly large amount of water.
God, why are there so many Cthulhu eyes in the house?
Ooh, just. Soul food, why?
Grinning Owl's killed 50 things already.
Yes.
It's apparently shared between all of us.
Oh, but he killed the 50th one. Okay, what was in the chest?
So...
Soul food, if there's dynamite. Yeah. If there's dynamite or explosive.
That's a special item, from what I remember.
Dang. Damn it.
Any explosives?
The one who got the chest, can you give it to me?
That's a demon eye.
I found a
house. Why would you do that? Soul food.
You're a horrible person.
I'm gonna go down there and see what's happening.
Yeah, I found a house with a bunch of chests.
Nice.
I'm going to Flik.
No, it. Mine. Hey!
Wait, how did you teleport to...
Intrepid ice skates, 84 rope,
oh, you
lead
ice
bars,
nice.
46 arrows, and 2 recall potions.
Jellyfish!
This is a very dangerous spot. Don't go near that. That's ice that you fall straight through down. That's,
I'm glad you're there then.
How do you teleport to each other?
We have found
warmer cheating.
Potions. No, huh? You can find warmer potions.
They're
cheating. I don't cheat. Shut up.
Provides extra mobility on ice. Ice will not break when you fall on it.
Yep.
Alright, how do I put that then?
Escape, and then there are 5 necessary slots that look
like. Oh, yeah, there we are. There we go, I've got ice skates on.
SoulFood, don't do that. You will fall down.
Let's watch him die.
If this is water, I'm gonna drown.
Okay, SoulFood, jump.
Do it, egg him on, Kort, egg him on.
He has ice skates.
Ah, with ice skates, it's safe.
I'm the torch man.
Yeah, that's the ice that doesn't break.
Okay. I don't know where I'm
if
looking.
If you don't have ice skates, this is what happens.
The room, that.
Oh, wait. Ooh.
Kind of fun.
This will either kill us all, or... Oh, wait. Oh, someone made some waterfall.
Nah, you're good. You're good.
I don't want to die.
You're fine.
I have recall potion. I will leave you guys.
Oop, don't leave me. He's going to make a lightsaber before we can.
No, I'm going to use it to make a hook.
You need meteorite for a lightsaber.
Yeah, but... Ooh. Hexed from you, Kort.
Hi, got one.
Oh, shit. Well, I got ice. Go get it, you. Oh, you asshole.
Cooperation!
Oh, this game is full of that.
I'm gonna move to the other side of the world.
As long as we don't try to kill each other. On purpose.
Butch.
I think there will be starting some different teams now. I know you said that.
Gonna start different tribes.
People are gonna pick their
wait.
Slime.
What kind of slime is that?
Blue.
Ice slime.
Okay, that's not too bad then.
They're pretty common.
Okay, bring it. I got this.
I've ran out of torches.
You find them in chests.
Teamwork.
Yeah, we. What's up, Soul Food?
We're finding a lot of stuff over here.
Yeah, that's something interesting. That's
throw all the snowballs at it, Kort.
Yeah, it's just copper.
Hey, guys, if you fall down, Soul Food, you're gonna die. Okay, maybe not.
It's proven you wrong again.
I'm more worried about.
Statue.
Yeah, I'm more worried about Dracovian with all the water right above our heads.
I've played this game for way too much. I don't die.
I'm not worried about you dying, I'm worried about us dying.
Yeah, I see.
Now there's a nice slime in the water.
Are you planning on getting back up? Oh wait, I have ropes now.
My method is a little bit different than your guys' method.
There is a slime coming down.
You have magic.
Okay, cheek.
I don't have magic, I have recall potion.
Let me do it this way.
There you go, Kort. I've made a rope down for us.
The ice is gonna kill me.
Okay. Here we go.
I don't know why I'm digging so far down.
Okay, never mind.
There's a trap down there.
Another traveling merchant.
Watch out for the dart trap. The pressure plate is right.
We had before died.
But yeah, there's a dart trap right in front of the creeper and everybody else.
Watch out for it.
Well, you're the one who stepped on it the last time.
I didn't. That was so rude.
Yes, you did.
No, I jumped down after you when you already triggered it.
This is my silver ore, by the way. You can't have it.
I was actually just about to go down and get it, but I saw you there already, so I'm like, okay.
Ah, oh, there we go.
You have 43 health, by the way.
Yes, I realize that.
No! Save Link!
Granite place.
Oh, granite. Yeah, stay
out
of there.
Oh, no, it's both granite and... No, I'm not scared of the granite. I'm scared of the marble that's there. Medusa will be there.
Yep.
SoulFood, you will die. She hits for 50.
She can turn you to stone, too, can't she?
Yes. Yep. Well, all the maps attack you. It's
right,
your funeral.
Can we get a clear statue if that happens?
No, you don't want to go down there. There's a sheeple too.
Okay, I'm going to get the heck out of there. I'm back.
There is another chamber through here, Kort, I think.
Oh, SoulFood, come back here. There's the merchant, the traveling guy, the one that gives good stuff.
Did you find a skeletal merchant?
Oh,
no.
There's something through there. What is that?
Friends of the Flik.
Kort and I are exploring things, yeah.
Shire teleporting potions.
He's got...
I could probably give you one.
You want one, Rory?
I'm nowhere near you.
He's got a ward of gun.
Yeah, you're right here.
Oh, no, sorry, I've meant Flik. Where are you?
Right.
I'm probably too far away, as she said.
Okay, there you go. You have it now.
Cool.
Okay, let's see, I'm gonna
also have a, I also have a recall potion. You want one of those?
Yeah,
you guys are winter. Okay.
There you go.
SoulFood is just, you know, buying all the useless junk. Okay, what can
I'm
I
so
craft?
I'm so go down there. I see a pot. I could totally grab that pot.
I thought you were saying butt.
Yeah, he's desperate to grab the butt.
Well, I mean, you can't blame him for that, right?
That maybe?
Butt. No.
I just realized I have a lot of lead.
Good.
I have That's nothing, Ivan, and everyone's teleported away from me.
Because we don't want to die.
Dice, my. I'm gonna dig.
Is there no back of the house?
Left click on the ores and gems chest and do quick stack.
Okay,
maybe the nurse has arrived.
Oh, yeah, I built another room, but I didn't actually bother putting a table or chair in it.
Is lead better than copper, or. Yeah.
Lead is the equivalent of iron.
Okay. I want to make a
lead pickaxe.
Oh yeah,
one lead.
Can you link the Stinger stream page?
Oh, mine?
Oh, there we go. Stormkiller did it.
Okay, thank you.
Cool.
I actually have Twitch up too, so that's one of the reasons why I'm a little laggy, but it's actually recording pretty well. Actually, how long is this one video going for?
52 minutes.
Well, mine's 55 now.
We got a pretty fair.
So this way, Flik ends an hour of before an hour.
No, I'll end it on
the
hour.
Do annoying maths.
Yeah, I'll probably make the first part of this series an hour long, and then make the second one a little shorter.
Do we have already an extractinator?
We do not.
Oh, did you make? Did you buy a cape?
He did.
Oh. Yeah, he bought the winter cape. That's 5 gold straight through the window.
Yeah. Why does SoulFood have all of our money?
I don't know how SoulFood got the money, but it's bad.
Be careful, Kort. That's quite a few slimes.
Okay, so, that's not good for me. I made the lead pickaxe. Bad. Everybody want some more lead or copper?
There's really no point in even making lead pickaxe. It's not
there's a lot of them.
Well, for me it was, because I had a short pickaxe or something like that, or, my copper pickaxe had minus one in range.
Yeah, okay, that's fair.
Two random pots, that's cheating.
What's cheating?
He got two pots that gave him 10 gold each.
Did you get two gold portals?
Yeah, that's what he's saying.
I got one of those on my other playthrough. That's pretty cool.
Yeah, well, on the other playthrough, it's not helping us on this one.
So surprisingly, we haven't had too many issues. Has anybody found an Eye of Cthulhu?
Nope.
And we are not ready to try it.
I was just wondering if we found it.
SoulFood, no. Please. That's how we ended up with, like, 50 Fliks.
What?
You can make a bunny... You can make a statue that makes bunnies.
That's awesome.
And we call the bunnies Flik, because I don't know why exactly. We wanted
Flik on the playthrough.
Yep.
Five.
Okay, I'm going to be a horrible person and make a house out of wood.
Does that make you a horrible person?
Because the rest of our house is out of stone.
Beavers hate him.
Don't worry, I've made a chunk of the house out.
No, beavers love him because they have something to gnaw on again.
Ice blocks.
Since we all won't deforest the entire room.
I'm also going to kill whoever stays in this house because the chimney from the previous house is going straight into this house. So
monoxide.
Yeah.
Ow.
I have to go and fix that again.
You will probably. But it'll work for now.
Skunks mess with my OCD. And I don't
do it over here. What are you doing? You've shooting air.
Are you guys having issues?
It's a nice bow you have there.
It's just a shame you can blow yourself up.
Oh, I could. If somebody hadn't got rid of all the bombs.
Okay, I'm gonna need bombs so I can go and
he's going to need do things. Bombs.
Well, my plan is to sneak into the Crimson, which I did. I snuck in there, blew up one of the hearts, and got a gun.
Wait, Crimson?
That's not a lot of water cart, although there is something glowing beneath us.
Did they change that so that the Crimson has hearts now?
I have returned.
It looks like hearts, yeah.
Alright, let's try and see what's glowing before I have to stop my hour off.
The end of the universe.
I want to explore over here.
Oh yeah, it's jellyfish. You're right.
You can kill the jellyfish, and they can give you this glowing necklace. Whenever you're in water, you glow.
Ah, crap. I don't want to do that.
So you're talking about an extremely rare drop. That's like a 1 in 5,000 drop?
Hey, I got on my first jellyfish last game.
Right, Kort, you dig, I'll put the ropes as you dig. Although I may have to go deal with the slime in a second. Yes, I do.
I have a feeling we're about to enter jungle.
Welcome to it.
Oh, you guys are exploring over to the left?
Welcome to the jungle. Yeah.
I hear we have fun and games.
I'm not singing.
Yeah, so who has the thing that's generating vine rope? Because that's kind of cool, and I want
one. That's me. Yeah, I have an item that when...
You guys with all your sneaky items that you guys found.
Kort, try not to dig directly into the water if you're going to fall down.
I wish there was a big tree here.
Why would I want to go with you, SoulFood? You might kill me.
He would never do
that. I
wouldn't
trust him.
There's a high likelihood.
Okay. I'll follow you. I have a spear.
Like a lead toilet.
Oh no, somebody raided.
Yes.
God. It's raided already, isn't it?
Yeah. What?
Yeah, it
Soul
is.
SoulFood. He had climbing claws.
What happened?
Dead nabbit SoulFood.
I have
He's
no
like
idea what they're talking about.
Everything.
He wants to take me to the Crimson.
Oh, jellyfish are aggressive little bastards, as it turns out.
There's nothing below in the roots.
Except for like three demon altars. That's good.
I can't help.
Why is? I found the demolitionist.
Try and put rope down. There, I think I put rope down. There, grab the rope.
Okay, I'll show what happened. The demolitionist up here. There were a table and chairs in this room. We put up a torch.
You can
respawn.
I love it.
You didn't
and now he's stuck
torch.
In nowhere.
Kort, rather.
It's alright. We can relocate him later.
Or he dies and another one spawns.
Okay, hold on. Let me use a mushroom.
That's the funny thing. They're all expendable.
He sells a water gun.
Everyone's expendable.
Yes, he sells a water gun.
Instead of us, we have only two lives.
Yeah, we only have two lives. I'm worried about this, SoulFood. If I get killed, I blame you.
Well, we're almost at the end of my arrow, so I think I should probably teleport back. Do you have a teleport potion, Kort? What that? It's a potion that teleports you.
You need
I do have one recall potion.
What the fuck? Where is there one...
How do I give things to you? That's weird. There. Use that and teleport to me in a second.
I bet that's rated too.
It's in my hot bar, right?
You would be correct. Dang damn it, SoulFood. If you're going to raid all the chests in the world, at least destroy them afterwards.
There we are. Right, now you can teleport to me, Kort. I'm back at the house.
See, if we had explosives, we could go in... Oh, I'm not... No, don't do that. Don't do it, SoulFood. No!
One second, Dracovian. Let me catch up.
Anyway, I'm going to stop because we're about to come up on an hour, right? No.
Okay. Bye, Flik. Well.
Oh, there we are. Yes.
Okay. Oh, God. We're going to die. Horrible, horrible death.
I'll be fine.
You'll be fine. We're just in the jungle.
We're in the middle of the Crimson.
The jungle is scarier.
Literally the middle.
I'm forced to agree. I'm more scared of the jungle than the Crimson.
I'm fighting a giant blood crawler thingy.
I'm going away.
Do you have any bombs on you, SoulFood?
I wouldn't very try fighting.
I can't protect you.
Yeah, it's probably duck.
All I got is a spear.
And I forgot to build a door.
Okay.
You wouldn't have to have a door, would you?
Nope.
It's mostly slimes, it looks like, right now.
So, yeah, but I'm afraid of the snatchers.
Yeah, that's a problem. I wouldn't go down there.
That's a lot of spiders.
I won't go further down than this, and... a chest full with nothing.
You found a chest? Nice.
Yeah, but I have recall potions for both of us.
Soul food?
I got recall potions.
Okay. I don't think we were that smart coming in here.
There's another chest down here.
I'm just gonna keep on laying rope. Oh, demon altar. Pots.
The things I do for a machine gun. Or whatever the weapon is that they give us in this world.
Isn't it the Undertaker that they give you a gun?
I think it's the Undertaker.
Yes.
I don't think we should go further than this, because...
I'm gonna drop a rope down, I'm gonna look, but then I'm gonna come back up. Nah, this is good. We can keep going.
Me and SoulFood are stuck, stabbing this guy, these spiders, over and over and over again. Because they keep spawning.
There's a pot up here if you want it.
Ow!
Go away, yellow slime. Nobody likes you.
The slimes are falling down the hole now.
You mind? Thank you. There's a blue mushroom. That's good.
Okay. SoulFood, I think we should do a strategic withdrawal and come back.
Shoot. That is a green mushroom. You are correct.
Yeah, they're running around doing crazy stuff.
Those guys up there scared the living shit out of me when they came at you.
Would you like a lollipop? Quit wasting my time.
What?
The nurse.
And then Kort killed one of the rabbits.
As long as it's not Flik, I don't care.
Apparently it was an accident.
If he kills Flik the bunny, then that's a little upsetting.
Don't encourage him.
Yes!
What did you find?
I found a heart crystal. And a plethora of slimes.
Playing rock, paper, scissors now.
Okay. SoulFood, if we're gonna do this, we gotta get down there.
What armor do you have?
I have cactus armor.
None.
Don't try.
Well, there's about 6 spiders that we're fighting right now.
Yeah, I mean, don't try. Run. Shit.
What'd you find?
Stingers.
Oh, yeah, okay, we need to leave now. Let's go back up.
How many snowballs I got?
It's night, so that means there are a lot of,
1,023.
If it's zombies, I'm not worried about zombies. I actually need to kill some zombies.
Okay.
You want a shekel, don't you?
Yep.
Okay. I'm gonna teleport back so I can end this episode. An hour-long episode is kind of crazy.
I'll be fine.
Seems normal to me.
Oh yeah, that seems normal.
Oh, another bunny.
Cowards. You do it, SoulFood. You went and invaded everything else in this world already, it seems.
I was mistaken.
Okay, so I'm back.
I've been building rooms that don't match.
God, really?
I'm so going to hate it if I come back.
OCD. No, but okay, so...
actually have OCD, but not really of that kind.
Yeah.
No, my OCD wants to punch Rory in the face.
It's
pretty good one. It's okay. Only that worse if it's really.
I swear to God, SoulFood.
SoulFood, Your new job, since you like raiding stuff, go find us a Sky Island.
Yeah, you do that.
No. He will fight the Star Fury with the legendary weapon.
Probably.
I did that in our last playthrough.
I know, and it annoyed me. But anyway, so this was.
Are you
the
saying
first...
that SoulFood is tryharding?
Yeah,
SoulFood is lucky.
Is, like, oh my god, look at all the piranhas.
We're straight in the movie piranha now.
I'm gonna end with a.
Wait, I have grenades, I think.
Oh, wait, where's the demolitionist? Didn't you say he spawned?
Yeah,
he
yes.
No, he didn't.
In the middle of nowhere, because the. That.
Jim he was in the house and he fucked off.
Okay, I'm making a house for him then. Okay, wait. I gotta end this episode.
There are tons of open rooms.
Okay.
Just
so
do it. Just go.
Yeah, this has been the last episode.
Oh, I'm going to TP out here.
Okay. This has been the first episode, hopefully not the last, of the Hardcore series. Nobody's died yet, but SoulFood is definitely on his
own. I'm good.
And Owl is at 20 health, so...
Yes.
If you want to see if he lives or dies, tune in for the next episode.
I